Here is a CKND First News update. Good Friday was commemorated around the world today, and in the Philippines, at least 11 people were nailed to the cross to symbolize Christ's suffering. The Health Sciences Center Research Foundation's lottery was so popular, they're going to double the fund. Two chemists have produced nuclear fusion, saying 1 liter of seawater could provide as much energy as 300,000 liters of gasoline. I'm Marjorie Salki. We'll have details on First News at 10:30.